is Nana, Mandarin teacher. This week our topic is animals. So the first animal is, look this picture, what's that? Yes, monkey. They're very cute, right? Wow, okay. So look, I have the pictures of monkey. How to say monkeys in Mandarin? 猴子 monkey, 猴子. Okay, look, Miss Nana, how to say? 猴子. Okay, so now you know how to say monkey in Mandarin, right? Good job. Bye-bye.